Hi ma'am, how are you?
Hi, well, thank you.
Okay, give a brief introduction about yourself and about your academy.
My name is Rishika Chengappa. I handle the pastry section at the Bangalore Culinary Academy. So we're an internationally affiliated culinary institute, and we have diplomas in culinary art as well as patisserie arts.
Okay, ma'am, I also want you to speak.
Hi, I'm Vanita Raheja, and I'm the academic coordinator of Bangalore Culinary Academy. And I recruit the students for the academy and coordinate everything.
So how are you feeling after getting this prominent award on this big platform?
The feeling is really great, and we're winning this award the second time in 2 years.
So how's your journey?
It's been great. I've been with them from the time they started, and it's just been getting better with time.
That's nice. So you also provide campus placements?
Yes, we do. It's a really important part of our program. We ensure that our students get placed in the best of best hotels. They start off as internships and then they get placed depending on their performance.
It's very interesting, and I wish best of luck for your future, and thank you so much for being
thank
with
you
us.
So much. Thank you.